already. It's 4:26 p.m. And I'll tell you what, tomorrow, and especially tomorrow, and probably Friday, are going to be a huge-ass debacle. All right, here's the goofball current status bullshit. 4:21 p.m. that it was updated. Now, you guys remember early this morning when this was done at 8:34 a.m., they had for Monday yard waste completed. Well, and then I did the video, it was what, about noon or so, and they said, and then all of a sudden it went from completed to delayed up to 2 days. It's still that, completed by Wednesday, and Tuesday by Thursday, this is yard waste, Tuesday by Thursday and Wednesday by Friday. Here, well, I'm pretty much going with the flow here and with the pattern. Thursday will be Saturday, and Friday will probably be Sunday or Monday. Then that'll be the end of it, thank God. But today's recycling and trash on Wednesday, as of this that time, is minor delays may occur. I could just imagine, if there's minor delays in bone-dry weather, tomorrow should just be a real sweet one. I mean, I can just imagine the excuses. Oh, because it's cold, because it's windy, because it's snowing. Well, gee, you know what? It's not like this is the first time in the history of Winnipeg that it's ever snowed, and it's ever snowed during pickup for trash and recycling, that type of thing. I could just imagine they'll use yard waste. Will be, oh, bags will be left behind because they'll be buried in the snow or they won't have seen them. I can just see the excuses lining up now. I can just see them lining up now. This is going to be hilarious.